My name is Diana Varela, and I am an associate professor in the Department of Biology and the School of Earth and Ocean Sciences. I am a biological oceanographer and interested in understanding the variations in primary productivity in the oceans. So our research involves two different aspects. We do field research, so we investigate the variations in this primary production of photosynthetic rates in different parts of the oceans, from the Arctic to the Antarctic. We have projects in the Arctic that started during the International Polar Year, and from the Bering Sea all the way around Canada to the eastern Arctic. We also have some work in Antarctica, looking at the effects of temperature increase and salinity decreases that are resulting from climate change on the phytoplankton communities in coastal waters. Phytoplankton are microscopic in size, but they are involved in crucial processes that affect our lives, affect the chemistry of the oceans, they affect the chemistry of the atmosphere, and although they are small in size, they have a great impact globally.